receivers fell down, so he just throws it at the legs of Dawson Knox. And a couple receivers deep in the secondary, one of them went down, and there was nothing good that was going to happen on that play.
Yeah, he had Emmanuel Sanders and Stephon Diggs. It looked like they were going to both run deep over routes and try to kind of use each other to pick their defenders. Unfortunately for them, Emmanuel Sanders fell down.
And then this little chit-chat and big reaction at the end of the play. After the first incompletion,